Rajyavardhan Singh Rathaur is again in the news, not for his performance, but this time he is in the news because of his son, Manav Aditya Rathaur, who has been selected into the Indian junior trap team. The senior Rathaur had assured himself of a spot in the men's double trap team for the first World Cup in Germany, and now he will have his son for company. Manav, a class 8 student, finished second in the junior section in trap event and claimed his place for the international competition. The Rathaurs will become the second Indian father-son combination after the Sandhus, Gurbir and Manavjeet, to compete at the international level together. RVS Rathaur won the silver medal in the men's double trap at the 2004 Summer Olympics in Athens. He became the first Indian to win an individual silver medal.